Greetings, PS4 pilots, and welcome to the world of Titanfall 2. Thank you for joining our multiplayer tech test. We're asking everyone to help us stress test an early build of Titanfall 2 and our brand new networking backend to find all the issues before we launch on October 28th. We're all really excited to hear your feedback. This is only an early look at Titanfall 2 and includes only a small portion of the content that you will enjoy in the final release. Make sure and head to our forums at Titanfall.com to let us know what you think, and thank you for your participation and support. For starters, we're giving you a look at two maps. Welcome to the dense urban streets of Boomtown and the open fields of Homestead. Each poses unique opportunities and challenges for both pilot and Titan gameplay. Today, we're giving you a peek at one of the brand new modes in Titanfall 2, Bounty Hunt. In this mode, you and your teammates are tasked with clearing the Remnant field ground units through three waves, earning a bonus for every kill you obtain. Between each wave, make sure and bank your bonus points to increase your team's score. At the end of each wave, the Remnant fleet will unleash a Bounty Titan. Once on the field, you must defeat the marked bounty to earn a massive bonus. If you need a break from Bounty Hunt, we've also included a classic 8v8 mode, Pilots vs. Pilots, in order to put your pilot mobility and combat skills to the ultimate test. As a pilot, you are the Apex Predator, and your arsenal has been greatly expanded. New weapons include the L-Star, a rapid-fire energy assault rifle, and new abilities like the grappling hook to take Titanfall's mobility to new heights. This is just a sample of what you'll have access to, and as you progress and level up, new weapons and abilities will unlock to further expand the gameplay opportunities. So make sure to customize your loadouts and see what works best for you. And of course, we're letting you try out some of the brand new Titans. In Titanfall 2, each Titan now has their own unique personality, signature style, and exclusive core ability that needs to be earned. Plus, a special weapon and set of skills that differ dramatically from the other Titans on the field. In this tech test, you'll get a chance to try out Scorch, a fire expert who controls battlefield positioning with his powerful thermite, and Ion, a power and energy specialist with the ultimate core power, her massive chest-fired laser beam. Finally, we're also very excited for you to try out our new network system. Networks provide a friendly place to hang out between matches and truly elevates Titanfall 2's social game. You'll be placed in a default network to start, but you can join others that better suit your social or gameplay style. Or if nothing feels like the perfect fit, you can create your own network for you and your friends. Well, that covers everything you need to know. Now get out there and dominate the enemy team. But most importantly, have fun and make sure to check out everything Titanfall 2 has to offer when we launch on October 28th, including our brand new single-player campaign.